Hi, I'm Vita King Blanchard from Rooted Arts. Thank you for joining me today for this meditation. So go ahead and find a nice, comfortable position. You can lay down if you want to. If you'll remain seated, then just make your spine nice and straight as though you're at attention. And creating this physical ritual helps the body to go into meditation faster. And when you're comfortable, go ahead and close your eyes. Or if it's not comfortable for you to close your eyes, you can focus on space in your third eye with just kind of a distant, soft gaze. Bring your attention gently to your breath and follow it as it moves in and out. There's no need to control it. Just follow the natural rhythm of your breath. Moving in and out. If any thoughts arise in your mind, notice them. And gently return your attention to your breath, following its natural course as it moves in and out. If you notice any discomfort in your body, any tension or tightness, again, just notice it. Gently return your attention to your breath, in and out. Any feelings call for your attention. Acknowledge them. And then gently return your attention to following your natural breath as it moves in and out. as you follow your breath. Invite your mind, your body, your emotions to release any tension or discomfort that they may feel or experience with each exhale. As you breathe out in your natural rhythm, release any tension or discomfort that is ready to move. With each inhale, welcome in feelings of love, safety, and joy. Gently return your attention to following your breath as it moves on its natural rhythm, in and out. Begin to move your fingers and toes, and when you're ready, go ahead and open your eyes. Thank you for joining me for this meditation. I love you, I love me, I love us. I'll see you soon.